Los Angeles, rock out.
Christians and stoners, it is time.